Hi, my name is Phillip Tietbohl, and for National Poetry Month this April, I'm going to read a selection from Sailing to Calencia and other poems of kindness, understanding, and love. It's called Wherever You Are. How old are the waves? How far is away? Where does wind go at the end of the day? How quick is my shadow? How big is the moon? How long is a visit? When is it soon? How does sun heat us from high in the sky? If I'm light as a feather, then why can't I fly? Who made this seashell? Why needles, not leaves? What bounces a ball? What causes a sneeze? What's inside a puddle? What's under the sea? When you were at work, do you still think of me? How strong is a spider? How hard must I try? How fast is a blink in a blink of an eye? What bends a rainbow and why does it glow? If I keep on growing, how tall will I grow? What makes an echo? What sparkles a star? Do I brighten your day wherever you are? For further poems, check out poetrythatworks.com or email poetrythatworks@gmail.com. Thank you.